Greek innovation. Prosperity for all. Security for all. An increased military presence throughout the Fayum has made life safer for everyone.
What's up, guys? It's Scorpion, and today we are playing Assassin's Creed Origins. We are about to start the Crocodile God mission here. The Crocodile Scales. I am level 24, and I have some awesome gear, so let's get started, shall we?
Artifres!
Nick is not here. We need to find out where my informant is. A lot of damage. But no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs.
I am in love with this game, I gotta say. Did he kill his own dog?
What were you protecting, boy?
Cat? Wow. I want to pet cats. I don't know how to. I think I need the tame ability to pet cats. Animal taming.
Child's door. Oh, I'm gonna kill this Nick at the other crocodile. Scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotepress has gone. Wait, feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
Culture for all! Greek and Egyptian knowledge join.
Is there anything else? Aha.
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant.
Jesus Christ.
His servant is still alive. He'll know where Hotepress is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp.
Well, let's go. Chrysalwood jet. Do I want to do these? I mean, they're right there. Oh, I need to grab that fast travel thing. Excuse me, coming through with my camel. Excuse me.
Be careful!
Yeah, guy.
What are you talking about?
Greeks and Egyptians have lost harmony with each other. The gods are displeased because of it. I'm Nanefer, and I don't know if I'm Greek or Egyptian. I'm an orphan.
Lost harmony? What do you mean?
The Egyptian goddess Wajed is sending snakes into Greek quarters at night. Only Greeks have been killed. We are out of balance. See for yourself. Just north of the villa.
Okay. I will look into this case. That was harder than it should have been.
Time to climb. Excuse me, guy. There we go. Mountainy. Okay. Quest. Curse of the Widget. The Greek Quarter. Where is this Greek Quarter? Oh, it's over here.
What is that? The gods are rumbling. It came from just
above. Oh shit.
Must have something to do with this curse. Ah, I can smell the burnt flesh.
Another foreigner cursed by Widget. That is three this week. Those useless Greeks had it coming, if you ask me. But what do I know? I am just the lowly Egyptian caretaker who cleans up after the naked Yadit.
Hey, be careful what you say. People have died. I need to look around.
What you need to look at is the color of your skin, son.
Hey, don't be racist.
Not more senseless judgment.
Look, some of us have built a shrine in a cave under what is left of the great temple. Why don't you come and honor Widget with us? Egyptians have to stick together.
Maybe I will, after I look around.
Maybe I will, after I look around. Poor horse.
These jars are the same as the ones I saw in the Greek area. They are breeding the snakes here. Gods.
Oh shit. Hi.
Snakes again. I didn't have to be.
Well, fuck then. Ow. Note to self. Heavy weapons do not do shit to snakes. I can throw my torch.
Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter. They are breeding snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes.
Yeah, stay down, bitch.
Number a shrine to the serpent goddess Widget.
No. Here, have some fire. Yeah, bitch. Oh, fuck. Take that. Anybody want some burned snake for dinner? I actually wouldn't mind trying snake, to be honest. I mean, it is different, but still. Shit, okay. Well then. Hello.
You cannot escape.
Caretaker, the snakes were yours.
You son, Greeks? Come on then, you worthless Ionian slave. Do your master's bidding like a good white dog. I fight for Egypt. You fight for...
Die, motherfucker.
You're dead. You're dead.
Fucking die. Thank you. You too, caretaker. Fuck you.
This is what Ptolemy has done to Egypt. A land out of balance. Full of hatred and strife. At least I can rescue the hostage. He's being held by the caretaker's men at Panuki. The caretaker is using the goddess to kill Greeks. Why such hatred? I would be sad. It is just as Nanifer warned through his stutter. Egypt has lost harmony.
What the fuck happened here?
More of the caretaker's handiwork. These unfortunate Greeks were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Caretaker's hideout must be up ahead.
Yes, Bayek. It must. Senu, you know what to do. Climb, by a climb. Panuki hideout.
They will attack on sight here.
Nope. Have to go down. Hello? Hello? Anybody in here? Ooh, somebody just went through those rooms.
What is going to happen to that stupid stuttering Greek inside? He's going to be sacrificed to Wadja.
Oh shit, hi!
Blood sacrifice? The priest stopped that.
You're dead now.
Our ancestors followed the true path before it was corrupted by false teaching. That's why Wadjet abandoned us.
Who else is here? Who else wants to die?
Well, at least he won't escape. He beat him so badly he's lying in his own blood.
This is where I came in from. Ooh. Anyone else want to die? Hello. Oh, you see me. But now you're dead. Or not. Ow. Now you are. Fuck you. And I'll take your treasure. A rare shield. I have a legendary.
Can you stand?
Thank Serapis you're here. I don't think so. They beat you with Greek.
Be still.
He had it coming.
I will carry you
he
out.
Hasn't even stopped him.
Yes? No? What am I supposed to do? Bring him to the front entrance?
They thought I'm Greek.
Wait, what happened to your stutter?
I was scared when I first met you. It makes me stutter.
By the gods, is nothing true. Well, you are alive, Nanifer. Be thankful.
I'm alive, but Egypt is out of balance. You must know, Magi, the lore is harmony between all peoples. May Serapis unite us all.
That is the end of the caretaker's cult. But Nanifer is right. Egypt is out of balance, and that is the order of ancients doing.
Boom. That almost brings me to 25. My handy spear. No, I'm probably going to upgrade my Sea People's Blade. I don't really like the dual blade that much. Ooh, that's legendary. Ooh. I'm gonna have to upgrade that then. I need to get legendary stuff. Okay. That's done. So now back on track. Hopefully. Boom. That can wait. And I'm near here, so. Oh, that thing just went away. So, yeah. Back on track. Time to kill the crocodile. Go, Senu, go. Alrighty then. Another rescue mission. There's one captain and one treasure, okay. How am I gonna do this? There's two there. I can only kill one though. There he is, right here.
Please. I've told you everything I know.
Yes, yes. I will get you as soon as I kill the rest of these guards and find the treasure. Is anybody on this ship? Yes, there is two people on this ship. Fuck. Man. Die, motherfucker. Fuck you. Where is thy loot? Not the loot I'm looking for. I need thy treasure. Not over here, but these are loot. Hi. Oh, hi. And you're dead. Hey, buddy.
Hey, wait.
Nice to meet you. And your other friend, too. Bye. Where thy loot is. Oh, hi, Mr. Lion. That's the horse. Can't open that door. Is thy loot up here? No, but this thing is, so set a trap. Boom. Where is thy loot? Treasure and Captain, I have no clue.
Wait a second.
Hello. Goodbye.
Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Oh, there's the loot. And now I need to find the captain. Or wherever or wherever he is. He's probably over here somewhere. Oh, Captain, where are you? I am back on the ship. I don't want to be back on the ship. Unless there's like a docking area to the ship, like a... Oh, there you are. You're a fucking 27. I'm gonna die very quickly. Yep. Ah, run away. Oh, fuck. No. Fuck you. Are you serious? Great. Now I'm gonna have to fucking kill all those guys again, probably. Hate when that happens. He's gonna be locked up again. I know that. Yep, the guards are fucking back.
I will go to the Sarajina camp.
I do not like that at all. Yeah, get the fuck over here, both of you. Yes, you come and you die. Like that. And now you're gonna die. Like that. As I take your loot. Now I gotta be wary of the captain. There he is, right there. He's marked. Okay.
Hey now. Hey.
Ow. Chop. I'll be right back, guy. Where's the captain? Captain's in there.
Stop. I've got your time. We can handle anything.
Boom! I should go to more higher ground. Fuck. Oh my god. I want to get up there so he doesn't see me. Oh. That's easier. Come on, bitch. Ooh, I could firebomb. You're dead. Oh, and I almost died there too. No, I can grab you.
Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
I don't know how we are gonna get out of here. Can I climb with you? No, I can't. Nope. You're dead. Goodbye.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotefrey send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotefres took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
His ship carries a large statue. He sails a trading ship in Fayum. Okay. I'll just borrow one of these guys' ships. Yes, yes, I know, I'm almost dead. Stop, drop, and roll. See, I'll just borrow this ship right here. Now. Onwards to the objective. I can't go ramming speed. Oh crap, but there are crocodiles and hippos. Welcome back, mama. Fun.
I bet. Look at you, you're still in your J's, nice and comfy. Did you give Lily any food?
Yeah, I gave her food at like 11 something.
Okay,
and I ate lunch and breakfast.
You want shepherd's pie tonight?
Sure.
Okay.
Now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want there?
I'm Bayek Asiwa. And I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Fion to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa, you don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henut to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henut you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria.
Righto.
Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you, as a magi.
Entire villages of people have disappeared into Senharis. There are rumors at the caravanserai that demons have invaded. Demons? I have never seen one. I should check this out.
Excuse me, sir.
Who is this shrine dedicated to?
I am praying for the people killed by fires in Dionysius. Someone is burning down their farms. You, Magi, could help to stop it.
I will try to help.
Enough, then.
What are you doing?
A mysterious plague has struck the poor in Euhemeria. Their bodies are being burned, cursing their souls for eternity. They will never reach the field of reeds. I am trying to find a cure for them. There is always a cure. I just need the right combination.
Burning the dead? What madness is this?
Is there anything else? No? Okay. Do. I have 4 side quests. Ooh, 37, 39, 35. Yeah, I ain't doing those yet. Crocodile's Tears. The Sickness. 1,300, 1,200. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with that. Abilities, inventory. Let's see, tool kill, no. Sleep darts, no. Hijack, shield charge, that requires 2. That requires 2. That requires 3. That requires 2. 2, probably 2, yeah, okay, this requires 2, so I can get tool kill or sleep darts. Or smoke screen. I'm gonna get smoke screen. Press triangle after melee attack, air dodging, but drop this powder. It stands nearby enemies and creates smoke screens, and break glass sight. Okay. Yeah, I need to go that way. I don't know how I'm gonna get there though. Yes, come closer, please. I need your ship. I saw a video about the next Assassin's Creed game, and it showed it may be Viking based, and the title is gonna be Assassin's Creed Ragnarok Bay. This seemed pretty cool. I would like that. Since this one was Egyptian based, the previous one was pirate based. A Viking one would be cool. What do you need? Well, I am right there, so... What is it do you need? Oh. Bad area. Okay. Hi! Nice to see you. You're now dead. Is there anybody on that ship? No. Is there anybody? Okay. Oh, fuck. Hi. Come on. A little bit closer now. Yeah, I knew it. You're dead. And then this guy needs to die. Like, right now. And... You're the captain. You kinda need to die, like, right now. Ow. Hey, I got a sickle sword again. I love these sickle swords. Okay, I need the loot. Where's the loot? Investigate security for all. Yes, yes. There it is. What do you have in you? Loot it. Another dual sword. Meh. Yes, come this way, please. Come a little closer now. Let me assassinate you. Nice trick. I also did it. There's something in here. No, there's not. Okay. Back to thy boat. That is clear. I have new gear. I just made a rhyme. Let's see. Yes, I will exchange you. I'm going to upgrade that, so for right now, I'm going scissor blades. Once I find a town. This here's probably a town over here. You a Maria. New location discovered. You Himeria. All right. Let's see here. Okay. All right, you got there. Ooh. Those ships. Okay. Stables. Subix gold. Fast travel. I need to grab that. Hey, the blacksmith's right here. That's good. Upgrade. I will okay. Refill. Oh. Tools. Boom, thank you. Sell. Not selling you. Selling you. Selling you. Selling you. Selling you. Ah, fuck. I did not mean to do that.
Be quick, they are selling fast. Unique and valuable treasures from Siwa.
Sell. 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 Sell.
Genuine treasure.
Sell. Sell.
Would you lie?
Upgrade. Boom. Level 25, awesome. Gear. Yes, please. Now I can sell you. Sell. Let's see. Oh, okay. I can sell you then, unless I can upgrade you. I can't upgrade you, but I'm still gonna keep you. Boom. You're level 25. And boom, you're level 25. And I will keep you two for future reference. You're good. You're 20. What do you have to sell? Achilles Heel Seeker. Don't do much. Nope. I can grab crafting materials. Unchained to go climb the pyramids. I already climbed one pyramid and I got the synchronization for that. Oh yeah, I need to sell the sickle sword. Sell sickle sword. And what do I need to upgrade? What should I upgrade? You know what? I'll just get by. I'll take your iron. I'll take your bronze. And I'll take your cedar wood. Thank you very much. Okay. That's done. Grab this guy's quest.
I see you bear the markings of old Siwa. Is that a real Magi badge? How much would you sell it for?
Siwa is my homeland, and it is not for sale.
Everything is for sale here. You should visit Valley Market to the east. They have Siwan treasures, not the normal fake stuff. These are real.
I would be interested to meet anyone selling genuine Siwan treasures.
Are you sure you do not want to sell that badge? No matter. Look for the stall under the bird's nest. You will thank me.
Forging Siwa. Yes, yes. Map. Ooh, I need to go there. Get that treasure. Alright. Back on track. Or like near there anyway. I'll get that fast travel thing later.
We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Hello.
Don't worry. I won't let them close down this kitchen.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotepres sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Ever since Hotepres got a hold of that legend, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this arms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefless has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every 2 days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadi, show Baek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Baek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one! I will follow.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Oh shit, sorry.
I come up here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now. It might get dangerous.
Nothing bad will ever happen to me. Iseth can fight, you know. She will protect me.
Bye, Shadia. You and Iseth enjoy your life. I should be cautious around here.
Hey now.
Hey, God damn it. You're dead. Oh my God. Fuck you. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. Ow. Yeah, no. Found it. Well, you died. You died. All of you died.
Gods. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. Have to find Henoth before the soldiers get to her.
Oh no, don't tell me.
What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Don't tell me I have to kill Shadia. I do not want to kill a little girl. Hi. Go through the window. There you go.
Have you seen Henoth? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henoth argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotepres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henoth and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nick! Nick!
Fuck. Fuck! Shit. Shit. There's gonna be guards there. Royal Granary.
Stay there!
Oh, good thing you didn't come attack me. Cause I would have fucking killed you. Oh boy, yep, there's guards. Hi. You're dead. Loot. Ooh.
Hey, the time has come.
Boom and boom. Is this a... No, it's not. Any more bad guys around? No? Okay. Oh boy. I am guessing they killed Shadia and threw her in the river. Huh? Oh. That fucking sucks. If that's the case, a fucking crocodile got her. Oh shit, hi! Oh no, she drowned. That sucks. That really fucking sucks.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shalia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shalia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help your brother.
Has Henot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
Gladiators. Level 28, huh? Rare light bow. Legendary sickle sword. Ooh. Okay. Rare shield, mystery item. Okay. Let's do Forging Siwa now. Valley Market.
Welcome. We have many unique treasures for sale. Would you like?
This is your store.
Yes, mine. Many unique treasures from faraway Siwa. Not fake. Not fake.
Have you got anything real? I'm sure these are not your best pieces.
What do you mean? These are real. More expensive ones at my camp. I can take you. Not far from here. You follow. That Magi badge. Not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one. These other treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you. Not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
Oh, not fair. I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fair. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fair.
Ah, hey. You're a very cheeky child. And let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
You lead. I will fake it. Not even makes sense. Oh shit.
Oh no. What can we do? Something is wrong.
Do not be afraid. Lucky for you, I am real. Stay here and keep hidden.
Lucky for you, I am real. Stay here and keep hidden. Hey guys. It's time to die.
I've got a nice sword. Would you like?
Oh, yes. Yes, you would. Ow! Come on. You're dead. Fuck you.
Take anything you want. As I told them, I do not have any money. But I have many unique treasures from Siwa.
Mother, he is not a bandit. He is my friend. Thanks for saving us. I guess you are real. Sorry I said you were fake.
He saved us? We have to give him something. We always repay kindness, remember? I've got something. Here. This is a genuine imitation Siwan Kopesh. It is very rare. They don't make them anymore. Please, take it with our gratitude.
Mother, he already knows.
Thank you. I'm honored. Yes, I can tell. This one's really real. There are almost none like it.
May you multiply happy years.
And there we go. I got a new sword. This is mine now. Okay. Next, the sickness. Wow, it's not even that far away. Okay. Wait a minute, what? Why is my fucking... You coulda said something. The damn sword is cursed. Technical and deadly. A fake Kopesh that's not even from Siwa. Every effort was spared in its cheap, indifferent construction. However, the damage it does is remarkably genuine. Great. Cursed. Bayek gains 200% damage output, but his health is capped at 33%. That's so stupid. I mean, I'll try it for now, but I'm probably going to get rid of it because apparently it's fake and it's cursed. I don't want to die really quickly.
Burning corpses. This is blasphemy. Who did this?
Jesus Christ. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hey, why are you burning the dead? Don't you fear the gods? Their souls will be forever cursed.
I'm sorry to do it, but I have no choice in this. The gods themselves have afflicted us with a pestilence. The dead must be burned to save the living.
What pestilence? Is there a plague?
Truly, I don't know. Elders have begun falling sick. Children have died clutching their bellies in agony as their parents watch on, lifeless in their beds.
This would be cruel, even for the angriest of gods.
No one cares about us. Any help would be appreciated. In the Fayum, the poor aren't worth spit.
Investigation time. Excuse me, people.
My children, your hunger is known. Turn to Sobek for your nourishment.
Oh my gosh. Exit, enter, exit, enter. Stay in one place.
Another dead farmer whose family will now lose their land. They used to eat at the arms kitchen in the market. But soldiers began harassing them. Greek merchants said they were bad for business.
Just been eating. Must have the food stored somewhere. We should have a look around.
How did you? They
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life. Eat with thanksgiving. And trust in He who is pointed of teeth.
This food is rancid.
That's gross.
It's completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste. They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it.
The Lord of Waters may take our souls. But we will all rejoice in the field of reeds. The
splashing. Tell me about the food you.
Oh, sorry, dead guy.
Where does it come from?
A merchant.
I'm standing on your leg.
It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant. Where can I find him?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's go, woman.
I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
I've passed many prosperous.
Oh God, you run weird.
People here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums. This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just more equal than others. We met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you? This is my home. Are you lost?
You can explain to me why you've been poisoning the poor. My guess is so you can take their land. It is easy if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums. Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen, merchant. I know what you are doing, and I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh, I see. Well, that changes things. Now, you're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men! If you are reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this.
Well, shit, okay, this does damage then. Excuse me, can you come back here?
We can talk about this.
You're dead.
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
Yeah, I'm 26 now, bitches. Kitty! Now I can do this. Let's go back on the road to Crocodilopolis, Istanbul, police. No, I am just going to skip the papyrus things. I don't really need to do those right now. I need to go this way. Sorry, ma'am. Ooh, you're a bad ship. I am taking this ship. Oh, duh. Go forward. Thank you. Oh my God. Move. Yeah, that's land. Don't. God damn it. Am I sinking? Am I sinking? No, okay. Fayum Oasis. Wrecked Felucca. Now you're sinking. And breaking. The man beast. Rhino, is that you?
Forgive me. I overheard you just now. You said something about a man beast.
The man beast has been taking people from here for months.
People have gone missing. Have you told the Phylacetai?
The Phylacetai are useless. Just last week, three fishermen disappeared. Bits of them floated in a few days later. They did nothing. Anyway, we know who it is. That raving old maniac over there. We're watching him.
Things are often not what they appear. I should talk to this man beast.
He might be possessed by Sobek himself. He's too crazy to be the man beast. He never does anything but pray.
He is eating the victims of Sobek.
Eats with his mouth.
No one goes missing on his land.
Flesh. It is rotting and waterlogged.
Oh my.
To identify. It has come here from upstream. This place is a dump. Anything taken by the current ends up here. This place is a damn slaughter yard. I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream.
Excuse me, Mimita.
Could I speak with you? Do you know anything about the missing people?
I am not your friend. Go away from here! Sobek eats with his mouth. He with the pointed teeth. Sobek eats while he mates. He rends whom he will.
I will not get anything useful out of him.
Dumbass, he's the man beast.
Sobek eats with his mouth. He.
Hi. What is your name?
This is my toy, Sobek. See? He carries his babies in his mouth. Father,
what the fuck?
That is a nice toy.
Can you tell my friends to come back and play? Sobek didn't really eat the people in the river. It's just a game.
Neck. More body parts. Where are they all coming from? More blood in the water. Seems to be coming from that cave. By a moon, what is going on?
Oh shit. Crocodile.
Stinks of death.
Hello? Who's there? Please help me.
It's a bunch. Some like seats for some kind of theater.
I'll be there in a second, guy.
Good wine and refreshments. Whoever sat here was well pampered.
Jesus. Hello.
Thank the gods. Hurry, we have to leave before he comes back.
Who? What is happening here?
The embalmer. He's throwing people to crocodiles. His guests watch as they're ripped apart.
Be calm. You are safe. Where is he now?
Safe? No one is safe here. He kidnapped me at the market where I was selling fish. I'm getting out of here. I never imagined anyone could do something like this.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show.
Is there like another way out of here or no? Doesn't seem like it. I am No March Vila. Get back here.
A sick man. That is an end to his evil. May the gods deal with those who watched his shows.
And, oh, level 29, no thanks. Hey, there's Nomad. Level 29. Fast travel. Level 28. And that's the Papyrus Weaver. Rare light bow. Thank you. What does Rita want? Oh geez, hi. Okay. Well, I just sold my stuff. That's fine. Let's go kill some people. Let's fight in the arena now. Let's win the tournament. Let's win the tournament. Let's win the tournament. Let's get the achievement. Or trophy, I should say. Achievements or Xbox.
The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. I need to find out more about it. Hey, Nev. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Men? These are not men, they're gods. You've never seen such savage warriors. They could break you in half with one strike.
Ah. Do any of them have red hair?
Gods among gods. Have you never heard of the brothers from Gaul? Can't you feel their eyes on you? Their statues are beside me.
These guys? One looks like a human. Oh, okay.
The Ovikos. The living embodiment of war. His fists are deadlier than any weapon. Beridovix. The loyal servant of death.
That's a cool name, Beridovix.
Sir, are you the owner here?
Yes, I am the owner. Felix Martialis. Who are you? Another rough knuckle no-name seeking fame?
I only want entry to the arena. I heard you have got a fighter worth watching. With red hair?
Ah, you mean the Gallic brothers. You heard right. But let me save you some time, camel boy. You cannot afford it. Now piss off before you scare away someone who can.
Sir. This man wears a Magi patch.
A Med what? I do not even care. Can you fight? You look the part, like a vicious, mangy dog. Nah. I have already got an Egyptian. A huntress from Siwa, who's worth three of you. She frequents the obelisk in the East End if you want an impromptu beating.
It is the only way inside this arena. Fight in the streets, and the gladiator can bring you in.
So, the Gallic brothers are involved in Shadia's murder. But why are they doing the crocodile's bidding? I need to get inside and learn more. The arena owner mentioned a C1 gladiator to the east at an obelisk. I wonder if I know her. Siwa is a small place. I should go and see.
I'm gonna laugh if it turns out to be his wife, Aya. I do not want to fight my own wife. I don't think it is going to be Aya anyway. What the hell is going on here? Oh God.
A bad omen. Sobek is sick.
Petruchos is angry. The image of Sobek shows the god's will. What will we do?
I shall heal Sobek. Continue to worship.
Huh? Sobek's tears. Level 29, okay. Not yet. Pray.
Get out of the way.
Hello, Jacqueline. How are you? Jacqueline, I mean, sorry. Hello.
Champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum. To make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders. But do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink, and in the morning we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. It's cool to have you here, old friend.
Okay. Let's see. Well, I'm near there, so yeah, why not? Well, you're dead. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, that is not a good sword. Yes, yes, the graphics are great. Okay, round two with a different weapon.
Will Siwa never know peace? I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Die. 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 Oh, fuck. Okay, you're dead. Die. Die. Ow. Are you serious? That's bullshit. Okay, let's try heavy duty then.
We'll see one never know me. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Oh, he's 29, that's why.
Stop you, right there.
No. You die right here. Well, the captain is level fucking 29. All I need to do is loot the treasure here and then I'm done. There's one treasure. I don't know where the other one is. Nope, can't go through there. Hi. Ow. Die, bitch. I'll try it. I don't know if I can, though. Watch, he's gonna spot me right here. He's sleeping. Well, I can now loot the treasure now. There's one treasure. I need to find the other treasure. Oh, those are civilians. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh.
There you are. There.
And Ow. New. Now you're dead. That hurt. I'm gonna get this, and I'm gonna get this. There, now I have two new outfits. Blacksmith. Hello. Upgrade, please. Yes, I would like to upgrade you. Level 26, good. Full. Sell. I am selling you because you suck. I should upgrade you, but I don't have enough money yet. You're level 27, but the legendary shield is better. What can I make? Craft. That's level 29. That's also level 29. So, main story. Okay, let's go. Let's kill some bitches.
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kenza vouches for you?
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the Siwan Warrior?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside.
Time to fight. Book thieves. Gladiator duty as punishment. Two arena locations.
This is where combatants wait their turn on the saddle.
Level too low.
Sweat, blood, and not a little off. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to do it. There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Magi. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, you will be rewarded with glory and fame. And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator. All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistus. Callistus, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claimed to know how to handle a sword. Horus. He was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He's not much more than a bedpan now. He trained the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity.
Dude, doesn't that get annoying?
Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions.
Just have, like, a quiver. You have a quiver. Take arrows out from your quiver instead of fucking reloading all the damn time.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
Oh boy.
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Magi?
Let's see if you have improved.
Oh, fuck. Ow! Okay, this is gonna be harder than I thought.
You need more style and flash. But you have got a pleasing vicious streak for a sand. Okay, Kinsa. You've got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
These are the scraps that Felix wants to throw our way.
Hello.
They make a poor meal, my brother.
Well, you're crazy.
I'm going to slice off your balls and feed them to you.
Castration!
Our main obstacle to glory. The Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
And here we go.
Are you well, my friend? You seem distracted. Don't worry, you will lose your nerves after the first fight.
I'm fine. But you have not yet told me how you came to be here.
Now that is a story. I was taken as a slave during Ptolemy's time in Siwa. A sick beast named Septimius and his clan were going to use me. But I managed to get a sword and make my escape. I traveled here where Felix took me in and trained me. But enough about the past, huh? I can't tell you how happy I am to share this good fortune with you. Soon, the crowd will worship you. Almost as much as they worship me.
Yes, yes. Let us split the sun in two with our swords.
Ho-ho! You are primed indeed! Let Felix know when you are ready for our first match. The sooner we start, the sooner we are champions!
Okay.
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the trainer here.
That by choice, Gaelic brothers. Heart me, my head. Would have killed me if Felix did not stop them.
What can you tell me about them?
You don't want to fight them. They are strong and fast, and they like killing. For them, it's fun. Sport.
Okay.
I look forward to humiliating you in battle many times. I joke, of course. We might be pitted against each other out there, but that's all the more reason to stand together and kill us.
I'm glad to hear it. But why does one of Ptolemy's soldiers risk his life?
Milk.
I have trouble obeying orders, and the army frowns on that. But I have a family to support, so here I am.
Have you ever challenged the brothers?
Viridovix and the Ovikos? I haven't been thought worthy yet.
Chocolate.
That, I consider myself fortunate.
Oh boy.
Thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them or me.
Let's go.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do.
Hello.
No such thing as innocence. Do not mistake your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
Jesus. Overwhelm us in the beginning, why don't you?
Stormy fire! The men, the women! And everything I could want!
They are afraid. These two sand bandits are tougher than you look.
Fighting like this, old friend, will catch the eye of a weapon.
Ow.
Crowd loves you.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Yes, easy, damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you too! Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
Lions, eh?
What Kensa says is true. Any of the gladiators could be working for the Crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic Brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic Brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Senyu. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the Crocodile is to beat the Gallic Brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers.
Okay. Talk to him. Wait, can I talk to anyone else? No.
So, you are feeling good, planning your ride to the top. Trust me, what we do, it's not noble. We are mercenaries, that's all.
Mercenaries? Souls for hire by the wealthy.
Yes, so you heard. My advice, refuse the offers. It's a slippery dune. I have seen good men die. Just fight and go home. Don't do the contracts.
Okay. Hello, people. And I can't talk to you, but I can talk to you.
An impressive first outing, C1. I'm a little jealous.
I need a faster way to make coin. I've had fighters are offered work outside the arena.
You're quick to learn secrets, my friend. We're not supposed to talk about it. But opportunities come along from time to time. I think I might have just proven myself worthy.
Do you know who the contracts come from?
There is a reason these people operate in shadow. No one knows their identity. Take my advice. If you're lucky enough to be chosen, do what you are asked and be thankful for the money.
Let's go.
I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog novel, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show and we all profit.
Thank you.
lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sandy.
Level too low.
Bad job. Just another bland instrument for them to break against their enemies.
You know who hired him?
No. Felix won't tell you. That's how this works. Some die. Some get rich. And everyone keeps quiet.
Where's my partner? I don't know who my partner is. Do I want to try this next match? Feel like I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna try it.
Where's Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand, like the one that killed Callistos.
Watch your tone, Swordmeat. What happened to Callistos was unfortunate. But he knew the risks. Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
I'm gonna die. That's a spike trap. Dodge. Die. Die. Thank you. Nope. Fuck. Thank you. Ow.
Are you watching, Crocodilopolis? Is this the rise of a new challenger? Will the Gallic brothers keep their crown?
Ow, fuck. Nope. You're dead. Anyone else? Nope. You took my sword! How dare you! Okay, do I want to fight these guys? The guy said they're fast and quick.
So, your turn to fight the brothers. I won't say good luck. You won't get any. But listen to me. They are too strong together. That's how they beat me. Separate. Separate them. Fight one. One at a time, and maybe you live.
Thank you, Horus. But don't worry, I'm not dying today.
There are worse things than dying. Be careful.
Oh boy. This is gonna hurt real bad. Let's go.
You have done well for a country comrade. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and the Oligos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing.
I'm gonna
do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment. They will build monuments and scrawl our names across temples after this. We will be adored, rich, champions!
Wish me luck. They're probably fucking 30, am I right? What level are you guys? 28, okay. Jesus Christ! Ow! You all are- oh my god, we need to separate these guys, come on! Ow! Oh fuck! I'd love to grab your scythe, man. Nope! Not happening. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Ah! Right in the stomach. You should be dead. Come on, separate. There you go. Oh fuck, ow. Ow. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Ow, 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 ow. Ah, fuck, I missed. Ow. Whee! Ow. Oh god. Ow. You're dead. You're dead. We killed him. Okay. Apparently, the old woman is the crocodile, maybe? Yep, old woman.
I will go to this.
Magi has returned. You caused quite the furor. You surprised me. Not bad for a sand scratcher. I like entrepreneurs, free spirits, money makers. You love to fight, I love to make money. Together, we can do both. I will find the fights, you win them. We both get rich. Or I get rich, you get what I give you. If you want more challenge, head to Cyrene. I mentioned your name to the arena owner there. You are welcome.
I can go back in here.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Kenut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Glad you're in arena. Arena unlocked. You can now come back whenever you want to face new challenges and boss fights. Awesomeness. The champion. Let me guess, this is probably an arena quest.
Larus, your grain bag. Your days are over.
Don't worry. I've got enough left for you.
You are slow and weak. You can barely punch. Be done with it. Your bones will break next time.
Hello, ground.
Hello, ground.
Hey! Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
No, I just drop kicked you.
State of mind, boy. The gods do not get old. But thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches. A surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the tit. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No! I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic Brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. Oh, I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man, but there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans. One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. With some pointers, you would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight?
Hang on.
I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here. All right, this is it. Do not underestimate him. Keep your hands up. You are dropping your right hand when you hook. Let me know when you are ready.
It is the old Melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going to bring you bad fate one day. Youth is a state of mind. Today I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got.
Superman punch, Superman punch.
Cheating, old man! I am done!
Who is the coward now, you little prick? Come back and finish the fight!
Whoops. Hey, where'd he go?
You would never make the arena! You could use some pointers. Gerarus will show you now.
you how they do it in Rome. You will never make the arena.
Now is not the
take any suggestion.
Arti do I Arti fuel.
That was good work. A fine start. Almost worthy of the arena. What is your name, son?
Bai Kosiwa. And I have already fought in the arena.
Not really a fighter's name, though, is it? We will want something more memorable, like the C1 pretty boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse.
Okay. Loot treasure. Wait, what? Rare shield. Alright, I need to charge thy tablet. It is at 13%. Whoops. Oh god damn it. Okay. Oh my gosh. There, now you're charging. Okay. Where's the lighthouse? All the way over here. Turn that sun down. Will do. Really?
I have something to say to you. Hilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
It was actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see, there is always method in my madness, Bayek. Remember that.
What are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
Really?
By all the gods.
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher. I used to run circles in the arena for hours.
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Me, the camel of Hermes. I would never tire.
My Amun, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel.
Hilarus Maximus, the camel of Hermes.
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison. You ever do that?
I dabbled in it.
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
Oh, help, help! It's Hercules!
Yes, it is a brother. This is your next lesson. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Our last fight is inside.
Oh, great.
You are
brother.
The challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on, they're waiting.
Fire, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
I swear to God, if I have to fight in... Why did he take me here? This is not appropriate for YouTube. I mean, if I can get it done quick.
Oh, the not so mighty Hilarus, come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure.
Are you sure about that?
You're dead.
Nope. You're slow.
Damn you, cheating old man. If you can bring friends to the fight, so can I. Men!
Nope.
Oh, that is how it is going to be. Then I am in too.
Come to me. Help me. Long enemy here.
How the fuck? That's bullshit. Yes.
With Siwa, never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Damn you, cheating old man! If you can bring friends to the fight... Oh, that is how it is going to be!
Ow, get up! Nope. Ow. Ow. Fuck you.
See you suffer for that.
Ow. Screw you, buddy.
Well, that was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.
Yay! 27. I can now do that. Sobek's tears. Wow, Shield of Hilarus is better. For now, until I can upgrade my thingy. Yes, yes.
The sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tamed.
I do not know what happened. Petsutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Neck. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. No sign of the priest. Sutros looks agitated.
Hello, buddy. I can go through you. You're big. Can I attack you? Oh shit, yes I can. Fuck.
I should avoid it.
Ah, fuck. I'm sorry. Avoid attacking the secret. Wow, dumbass. You tried to kill the crocodile.
Thank you.
How do I get down there? So I can't swim here. Can't fit through the bars. Is there like a secret tunnel or something? Aha.
This guy did a priest blow, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside.
What am I doing? I can just go out here this way.
Mauled by crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the hibiscus.
Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neoria naval arsenal to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
Who's gonna win, Guard or Croc? Oh. Well, guards win. Really? Any crocodile probably would have won that.
Got your back. Don't worry.
Well, here's the commander, or captain. He's 31. I should not be killing this guy right now. Because he does a shit ton of damage to me.
Idiot.
the way! Give me time to get loose! Turn, horse, and run!
Come back here, bitch. Oh my god. Fine, fucking run away. Be a pussy. Okay, fuck this. I'll just go search for shit later. Let's finish this quest. I don't know why these guards are onto me.
Out of the way! Keep the hiding cover!
You missed. Okay. That's done. Now. Back on the main quest. Let's finish this off. And then I'm probably gonna end the video. So, let's go kill this old bitch. And plus, I've been streaming for a while now. I've basically been on this all day. It's a boat. I'm taking it, like it or not. Nope, turn. crocodile lair.
There's the granary Hotteclaes broke up. The crocodile must be inside.
Two captains, one commander, and four treasures. Well then.
I should be cautious around the island. God damn it.
Got you.
Ooh, I found you. I don't know where the fucking treasures are or the captains, so... Are you serious? Kensa. You fucking betrayer. You fucking betrayer.
due to the unceasing efforts of our people, Ohio is prospering again. There is more grain than there ever has been. Farms are producing.
Hello. Oh, you're a captain.
A waste of my skills.
Ow. 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 Shit. Ow. Fuck you. Well, I'm kind of screwed now, aren't I? Oh shit.
My thanks. God bless you.
I'm screwed.
Oh,
was always meant to die at your hand.
I do not want to kill you, Kenta. But look who you serve now.
Who else do I have left?
Trying to lose me. Shit.
Fuck you, guy. Hello. Nope, you're dead. Give me your loot. You're dead. Damn it, I wanted to kill Kenta.
Shut up!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drove!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
That's what you tell yourself. You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotepres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Benedicte. And I will destroy all others like you. But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia. And the last word you will remember is her name. Shadia!
Well, okay then. Ow. Really? Come on! I want to kill Kenta. But no, that's not gonna fucking happen, is it? What am I supposed to do? Kill the Apsir. Really? I'm supposed to kill them with my bare fucking hands? Really? That's not gonna go well for me. Cause I don't know what level they are. Well, it did say she's level 3. But still.
picked up that blade I found.
Good.
So you have the hidden blade too. Nice.
I have to do this. It's them or me.
Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Rickon hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge.
I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you.
Wow. Okay, then. Back to the Animus to see what happens next. I should have killed Kensa first. Damn it. She probably had good shit on her, too. Adjusted level 30. I'm going back here, but I will do that next time because I think it's time to end this video. I killed the crocodile. You saw the story on that. I did a few side missions along the way to this mission, and I've been playing this basically all day, and I need a break. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be sure to bring more ACO in the future. With that said, y'all have a good day. And don't kill anyone. I'm just joking. Well, I'm serious, but I say that jokingly. And as always, This is Scorpion. And yeah. Bye bye.